Let's go over our five cage shapes in the key of C. We're going to start down in our C shape. Our C shape connects to our A shape. This A shape then connects to our G shape. Our G shape connects to our E shape. Our E shape connects to our D shape. All together, C shape, A shape, G shape, E shape, and D shape.